And
my name is Cleo Howell, and I'm a public information officer with FEMA.
And what are we doing here today?
Well, this is a little fair that was put together by the local community officials, just to provide help for individuals. And there's a lot of information being provided here. And as you can see, there's some food and clothing that's available, but mainly it's people learning about what's available to them for assistance from FEMA and from other local organizations.